The sequel in this case is just as fucking good as the first one.
I believe shit!
Not only do you have a great town, but you make a basically projectable toilet paper. You don't have BlackBerry's here, Red Hose.
It was good.
Whoa.